researchers went into a supermarket and randomly put in front of various brands on the shelves only 3 items per customer. Sales went up by over 200%. People want what they are constrained against having. And I know why. Because they don't want to lose the opportunity to get it.